Hey, what's up guys, welcome back to another exciting episode of iGeeksBlog. This is Puneet Khatri back with another video. So guys, basically in this video, we are going to talk about how to protect the missed calls on your iPhone's lock screen. So as you can see right now, I have two missed calls from this particular number. And if I have to recall or like I have to call back this number, I can just swipe and it calls back that number directly. But guys, with this option, what happens is that the people around you can also misuse this feature, alright? So if you don't want someone to have access to your phone or like make calls to the missed calls you have on your lock screen, then there is a way to protect that on iOS 11. So guys, that's exactly what we are going to talk about today in this video. So I guess you're quite excited for this video. So without wasting any bit of time, let's get started. Alright, so guys, in order to go ahead and protect the missed calls that you have on your iPhone's lock screen, what you need to do is go ahead and tap on settings. Once you're under settings, scroll down and tap over touch ID and password. Now you need to enter the password of your device. So guys, once you enter the password for your device, you need to now scroll down and enter this section that says allowed access when logged. So like whatever access is allowed when your device is logged over here, and the last option you will have that is return missed calls. So just go ahead and toggle this off. What it will do is that whenever you try to return the missed calls from the lock screen now, you will have to enter the password or either use the touch ID feature. Alright, so guys, now you can see over here that I have a missed call from this particular number. In your regular use, if you want to return this missed call, what would you do guys? That is just swipe right, and actually it goes ahead and returns that call. But in my case over here, it is asking me to authenticate via touch ID or use the passcode in order to go ahead and return that call. Alright, so guys, now we come to end of this video. This video was all about how you could go ahead and protect those missed calls from your iPhone's lock screen, so no one other than you can go ahead and make those calls or like return those missed calls and have a word on your phone without your permission. I hope you enjoyed this video. Feel free to give a thumbs up to this video. Also make sure to subscribe iGeeksBlog. The subscribe button is down right there, and just beside the subscribe button there's a bell icon. Go ahead and tap on that so every time we upload a video you'll be notified about that. And that's about it guys. I'll catch you guys later in my next video. Peace out.